A candidate vaccine for COVID-19 developed by the drug maker Moderna appears to generate an immune response similar to the response seen in people who have been infected by the virus and recovered, the company said Monday. In a Phase 1 trial, 8 patients who received 2 doses of the vaccine at the lowest and middle doses tested, 25 and 100 micrograms, developed neutralizing antibodies to the virus at levels similar to people who had recovered from infection, the company said in a statement. The data were limited and from only a small number of participants in the trial, led by the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. But they are still likely to be seen as encouraging. Research aimed to develop a vaccine against SARS, a related virus responsible for a 2002-2003 outbreak, show that neutralizing antibodies are pivotal for achieving protection. Advertisement Moderna is developing the vaccine in conjunction with the NIAID's Vaccine Research Center. These interim Phase 1 data, while early, demonstrate that vaccination with mRNA-1273 elicits an immune response of the magnitude caused by natural infection starting with a dose as low as 25 micrograms, said Tal Zaks, Moderna's chief medical officer. Advertisement The statement noted that a new arm of the trial is being established to test a 50 microgram dose, which may suggest concern that the 25 microgram dose may be too low. As the vaccine's developers work to establish a dose, they must balance the need to achieve protection in individuals, including seniors, who are at highest risk in this pandemic but whose immune systems do not respond as well to vaccines, with the goal of using as little vaccine as possible per person to stretch out what will be limited supplies. I think 25 micrograms gets us there, but you always want to have somewhat of a margin, Zaks told Stat in an interview. The sense is at the end of the day we're going to narrow it down on somewhere between 25 and 100, he said. It's going to be really hard math for us. While some experts wanted more detail before commenting on the data, others saw it as a positive sign for this vaccine. The neutralizing antibody and safety results from the Phase 1 clinical study are promising for the Moderna mRNA vaccine candidate and supportive to proceed forward with the planned Phase 2 studies, Robin Robinson, chief scientific officer at RenovaCare, told Stat. Robinson is a former director of the Biomedical Advanced Research and Development Authority. Vaccination with the candidate vaccine, provisionally labeled mRNA-1273, also prevented viral replication in the lungs of mice in preclinical testing, the company's statement said. A Phase 2 trial has already been given the go-ahead by the Food and Drug Administration. CEO Stéphane Bancel said the company is pushing forward with a Phase 3 trial set to start in July and is ramping up its capacity to manufacture the vaccine.